6-inch bricks.
6-inch square. So we have the square and the round. It's two different molds.
Two different molds, similar base, and on the 2 tons we have our 2-ton mini.
Oh, wow.
It's a mold about the size of a silver dollar. We have our 2-ton round that does discs about the size of a hockey puck. And we have our 2-ton square that does about 2-inch by 2-inch squares.